in his hand, looked like a drunk old fool. I knew if I hit him right, I could knock him off that stool. But everybody said, watch out, that's Tiger Man Cool. He's had a whole lot of fights. He always come out the winner. But I had myself about five too many, and I walked up tall and proud. I faced his back and faced the fact he'd never stooped about. I said, Tiger Man, you're a pussycat. And a hush fell on the crowd. I said, let you and me go outside and see who's the winner. Well, he gripped the bar with one big hairy hand, and he braced against the wall. He slowly looked up from his beer. My God, that man was tall. He said, boy, I see you're a scrapper. Just before you fall, I'm gonna tell you a little what it means to be the winner. He said, you see these bright white smiling teeth, you know they ain't my own. Chicklets down a street in San Antonio. But I left that person cursing, nursing 70 broken bones. And he only broke three of mine, so I'm the winner. He said, behind this room, I got a steel pin that holds my jaw in place. Trophy of my most successful motorcycle race. And every morning when I wake and touch this scar across my face, it reminds me of all I got by being the winner. Now this broken back was the dying act of handsome Harry Clay. That sticky Cincinnati night I stole his wife away. But that woman, she gets uglier and meaner every day. I got her, boy, and that makes me the winner. I got arthritic elbow, boy, I got dislocated knees. Drinking fights with thunderstorms and charging in the tree. And my nose been broke so often, I might lose it if I sing. Son, you say you still want to be a winner? You gotta speak loud when you challenge your son, cause it's hard for me to hear. With this twisted neck and these migraine pains and this cauliflower beer. And if it wasn't for this glass eye of mine, I'd shed a half a tear. So think of all you'll get by being a winner. Now as I kick in your family jewels, you'll see my left leg drag. And this jacket's kind of padded up where my right shoulder sags. There's a special part of me I keep in this brown paper bag. And I'll show it to you. You want to see all of the winners. Now you remind me a lot of my younger days with your knuckles crinched and wet. Oh, I'm gonna sit right here and sip this beer all night. If there's something that you gotta prove by winning some dumb thing, but okay, I quit, I lose, you're the winner. So I stumble from that ballroom, not so tall and not so bright. Behind me I could hear the hoots of laughter from the crowd. But my eyes still see and my nose still works and my teeth are still in my mouth. And you know, I guess that makes me the winner.